Is there an Amelia Hillier here?
She's here every day. She's in Patrick Henry's marching band. In fact, she's the librarian, sorting and passing out the music. But that's not why she's our Inspirational Student of the Month.
She's done something that's pretty extraordinary.
She's also in choir, where she played at Carnegie Hall, and in drama, where she wowed the crowd in Les Mis.
Do you have any idea what she's done?
But that's not it either. First, there was the warm-up.
I really wanted to keep going, and then as I got into middle school and high school, I was like, I'm so close, so why stop now?
Then the focus. Determination. And discipline, even in the wake of temptation.
We coaxed her a couple of times and said, hey, you know, Disneyland looks pretty good right now. And the answer was no.
She's being honored for a goal that says a lot about her.
She had a goal early on in life, and she stuck with it. And that's huge.
Perfect attendance.
Ah, yes. Perfect attendance from kindergarten to senior year in high school.
It's definitely been hard because, like you said, sometimes I just wake up in the morning and I'm like, oh my gosh, I want to sleep in. But when I get out of bed and go to school, then I feel good that I could come to school every day.
I'm really proud of her. I think that she has worked really hard her whole school career, and it's paid off.
Paid off with a 4.3 GPA and a ticket to her first choice school, the University of Portland, where she'll study nursing.
Is there an Amelia Hillier here?
She's here every day. And now her 10-year-old sister is following in her footsteps with perfect attendance for the past 2 years. An inspiration for us all.
I try to go to bed between 10 and 11 each night, but I've had some late nights, and I drink black tea in the morning to get my caffeine boost so I'm not too tired. But I get out of bed every morning and come to school because I want to.
Lori Devine, NBC 7, San Diego.